Stop the recording. Good morning. Dr. Vijay Misa. The topic of today's seminar is role of individual in preserving natural resources. Now we will see that natural resources means that can be found within the environment. For example, there is a fresh water, air, and some metals are there also. Now the next we will see the sources can be classified into two types. It means that it is origin of the sources and the availability of the sources. Now we will see the next one, that is classification based on availability. That these are the two types, renewable resources and non-renewable resources. The resources which can be renewable means the renewable resources, and which cannot be renewable. For example, coal, petroleum substance, this cannot be renewable. So these are the non-renewable substances. Then next we will see. Look at here, the natural resources has been classified into two types. One is the renewable and another is the non-renewable. You can see in this chart. Then we will see that some of the basic natural resources are there. For example, forest is the natural basic natural resource. Then we will see the next one. Water is the main resource of this activity. Then we will see that next is there. Mineral resources are there. Look at this picture. You can see that minerals are commonly valuable human resources. You can see here. Then is the basic energy resource that is used here. Food is the basic energy that has the metabolism of the body. There is a land resource. Land is the area which constitutes abiotic and biotic components. It is technically as a biosphere. So it is an organic mixture of all minerals which are deposited as sediments. Then energy resources are there. Look at here. The energy resources are there, renewable and non-renewable. Now we will see the second part, that what are the measures of how we should preserve the natural resources. That is, we will see in this first slide that we can control deforestation. Means we should reduce to cut the tree. That is, nowadays the trees are cutting rapidly, reducing mining activity, afforestation. Then how to conserve the water resources. Then efficient water methods in agriculture, that is the drip irrigation. Then sewage water, sewage treatment means the water which is wastage water should be used. Then preventing over exploitation of water, preventing dumping e-wastage. Then next is measure to control. Then soil erosion is there. Steps to achieve organic nowadays are to conserve the energy. Then look at here. So this is the energy. And you can see here. So thank you. This was the.